Just like the capsule I was in.
Look at that panel. There's a message.
These are Prometheus and Pandora's capsules. Those two were meeting here too?
Maybe they're what the data meant by Reploid siblings. I bet the first two Mega Men Albert made were Prometheus and Pandora.
There's no doubt about it. These capsules are the chains that bound them, so that they wouldn't go against Albert's plan.
Chains?
The counter on the panel is probably Prometheus's life. It's set pretty short. They're made so that they'll die if they don't go back into the capsules for maintenance at regular intervals.
In order to stay maintained, they have to do what Albert says.
It looks like this building goes further in. There may be something left. Keep looking.
Go! 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 Go!